location shooting for the film, so the short film anyway. And we're here early enough in the morning to make it worthwhile, I think. Oh, this is unreal. Hello. Look at that. Oh man, that's so cool. That's pretty wild. That's pretty wild. Now we enter the flow training. A great part of this is checking base and working against a resisting partner who has their own goals. Here you can see Om working against someone just a wee bit stronger than she, and who outweighs her by about 90 pounds. This is where lever systems come into play, but also mechanical, structural barriers to movement. You see Om working several different holding positions, barriers to movement that can progress to worse positions for her if she doesn't execute them in time. Elbow down bicep control that she demonstrates here can essentially be considered inserting time, meaning that when working against stronger opponents, you may have to outlast their strength momentarily through the use of leverage, but also barriers like this that may give her seconds to establish a better base, draw a weapon, or simply escape. There are several things of note going on here. This is a quick insert to bicep control. Her fingers contour his bicep for greater tactile coverage. The more surface area of skin contacting your opponent, the more you can sense movement. Her wrist is bent at the proper angle that prevents his arm from slipping past her control, were he going with more force or speed. Unless her wrist breaks or her tendons tear, this is a good barrier. She also has to have the sensitivity to detect his attempt at drawing her off base two ways. The push on the outside of her arm, sending her in the direction of the grip on her opposite arm, which he uses to try and pull her where she has no direct support, no posting foot under her there. He manages to move her, but she establishes base and a forearm and elbow barrier at his collarbone and chest to prevent him from getting past her arms to a tighter clinch position. As he attempts a deep-level hook at her waist, she transitions her barrier at his chest into a simulated elbow strike while shifting her body away from the railing where she could have a harder time escaping or working controls. Overall, it's the little details you don't see that make a trained fighter stand out.